I'm Lanvia. I'm going to be playing Tales from Borderlands. See where my story goes.
You've got to go to the options and turn the volume down.
Oh, well done, thanks.
Hi. I get the feeling your story's going to turn dark and you're going to get angry and kill people.
I never get angry. When do you ever see me get angry? Never.
I'm currently uploading a clip to YouTube of you getting very angry.
Is this
campers?
Oh, yeah, they're not very good for game playing.
They're quite good. They kill you a lot.
You bastards as well.
No language yet. Kids might be watching this.
Oh, sorry. This should be in school, the kids watching.
Saturday?
Oh, yeah.
You're harsh, making them go to school on a Saturday.
Yeah. Damn it. Don't have to not swear at all. This could be difficult. The game is going to be one thing.
It's a chilled out game.
If I swear a lot. Like a lot. It's hard enough when I have my niece and nephew over. I'm like, bar stools.
They're going to grow up learning.
You're a bar stool. That's what they're going to do when they go into high school.
I have some time. The borderlands of Pandora were told to contain mysterious alien
treasure. I'm
going
to go check to see if there's echo. Because I've got to hear that.
And incredible power. Vaults, the people call them. And to seek one out was to earn you the title of Vault Hunter. At least by me. You could say Handsome Jack was one such explorer, though his methods could be seen as somewhat unsportly. He ran the corporation Hyperia and died trying to claim Pandora as his own. History's attention is fickle, my friend. It will remember those pirates like Handsome Jack, but forget the adventurers who risk it all for less. Obvious rewards. Stories, legends, those are much better at getting at the real spirit of things. Stories remember both sides of the tale.
Oh, you are opening the top of the bar. That's bad, that is.
Is there some sort of radiation leak I don't know about? Where exactly are we going?
I ask the questions.
Okay, then do you mind asking yourself where you're taking me?
Oh!
Ow, what the hell?
Tell me about the Gordas Project.
Is that what this is about? Look, Gordas is bad business. If you want a real hot investment, I am on the ground floor of some property on Eden. Okay.
Don't be a smartass. I'm not a patient person, so just start talking.
Just where do you start when you're getting dragged through the desert and,
from the beginning.
Right.
I guess it all started with a promotion. See, I'd spent my entire career up at Hyperion, so I suppose that makes me one of the bad guys in this story. And Handsome Jack, he was the baddest guy of them all.
It must feel good to finally be just like him. Take it. It's yours, right? I mean, you always said that.
Everyone did.
I gotta be honest, I always thought it was sort of cheesy, but hey, here we are.
Which resulted in a company overflowing with assholes.
Animals.
When Handsome Jack died, it somehow got even worse. It took some time to fit in. But a few stabs and select backs, a new haircut, and the help of a couple friends, I was on my way to get the promotion that was going to change my life. Scratch that. Our lives. For the better. I was a little distracted. It was a big day for us. Luckily, Vaughn was concentrating on the important things.
What's the first thing you're going to buy? I know what Henderson's making. I do his payroll. If you're getting a fraction of what he earns,
my kind of man.
Rolling in it.
It's not about money, Vaughn. It's about the respect it gets you.
Yeah, you know who talks like that? Poor people that no one likes. Respect, it's nice, you know, but it's not nicer than a summer home on Eden 7. Get your priorities straight. We're meeting with Abed afterward to celebrate. She booked us a table.
Yep, sounds good.
Look, we had to do a lot of awful stuff to get you to this point. Do I regret something? Sure I do. Every night it haunts my dreams, but that doesn't matter now. Because you made
it. Crunchy.
You deserve this, man. And don't ever think you don't. And don't ever think about the Iridium mine deal we put together.
You're damn right I deserve it. I earned
this. I'd say this will to see what you're like.
Well, Ben and I did contribute.
Right. Sure, you helped some.
All right.
Obviously, I'm going to make him back my ego.
Face on.
Oh, right.
Yeah. I do that.
We need some condescending. It's a little too friendly right now. Okay, tell you what. Tilt your head back, like if you ask me if there's anything up your nose.
How's that?
There you go. You don't respect me at all. Perfect.
Mr. Henderson?
Have a seat, Reese. I'll just be a second. No, I wasn't talking to you.
I'm
talking to you now.
Yeah, but I don't want it to
sound like a family guy.
Because it's American Dad as well. It's the same
point. Concern yourself with why, okay, Jerry. Concern yourself with how. And just send the car over when it's ready.
Company car. Didn't even have to ask.
You'll look surprised to see me, Reese. And if I'm reading the situation right, and I usually am, you're not too happy about it either. This all came together quick. So, you might not have been in the loop, but it's for the better, at least for me.
Henderson promised me a promotion.
I see. Well, Henderson is out, so... You're going to be reporting to me now, please. And I want you to know the promotion that you worked so hard to get, that's still coming to you.
Well, that's a relief.
But this is about more than that, Reese. It's about your future in this company. Look, you want to know the reason why I'm in that chair and you're not? For the exact same reason why North is North, why the handsome guy always gets the girl, and why every spaceship in the universe is shaped like a god. It's destiny, Reese. And men, real men, men like me, make their own. And you could hold a grudge if you like. No harm, no foul. Your thoughts are your own. But bad things can happen when you swim against fate. Sometimes men find themselves standing in the way of other men's destiny. You don't want to be that man. Wow. I could not have timed that better. That really helps dramatically make my point. Which is this. This promotion is going to take you out of the way of other people's destiny and put you on your own path. And That, my friend, is why I am promoting you to... Jerry, why isn't my new car digistructing in my office yet?
Vasquez, it's August.
Oh, August. Cool, listen. I actually have somebody here with me, so...
Are you buying this vault key or what? Because I...
How did this happen so quick? I thought I'd have more time. Of course I'm still interested. Yes, I'm near a computer. 10 million. Yeah. It's just that's a lot of money to get together on short notice. I mean, I'm not trying to be obstinate, but I need time.
Nice. Now look around the office.
Yeah, no, but...
Ugh. Why do the biggest scumbags always have the best view?
Do you want the money or not?
That's so true. I know where the banker's offices are.
It's not. No, it won't be a big deal for me to get... Yes.
Is that all what?
Yeah, that's what we had before. It's a working day, August, and I just got this promotion.
We're all lock and loaded. No, fine.
No. Yeah, look. Are you going...
Status not well. No fucking shit. Sorry. No shit.
What a waste.
I'm still swearing.
Such a nice suit.
Not yet. Did I scan?
Look, I'll have to call you back. Only be down it. If it's gonna be $10 million, I'm gonna need another hour or two. Okay, yeah, I'll be there in a bit. Well, then just stay there. It's a tourist shop, right? Buy a mug or something. Sure.
Okay, stay out of your mouth.
Damn it! Right.
I assume he's like a buyer.
Before we were so rudely interrupted.
You were lecturing me. It was taking a while.
All right, your promotion. Henderson was a fool. He didn't know his place. He needed lesson number one. Humility. But you... I respect you, Reese. That's why I'm gonna make you assistant vice janitor.
What?
No. You can't.
I'm the boss really, now, Reese. Yeah, I do whatever I want. Report to Sewage Scout 23. Effective immediately.
Pete, you just know it's Borderlands.
Better get an eye installed in the back of your head. Because you never know when... I could be creeping up behind you.
I'm your boss, Reese. Get used to that. This is what I'm talking about when I say humility. That was lesson number two. Don't make lesson number three about a number two.
What?
Don't make me crap on the floor and make you clean it up! You're dismissed, Reese.
I'll let you know when I need my trash can emptied.
What the hell was that? He can't do this to us.
He just did.
No. No, no, this can't be happening.
I'm finished, Vaughn. I'm finished. You know how this place is. There's blood in the water, and everyone can smell it.
No, 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 they can't. Not yet, unless you don't quiet down. We just gotta keep it on the down low until we figure something out.
Senior Vice Janitor Reese to Sector D451 for trash cleanup. Because that is your job now, to clean up trash with your bare hands.
Sorry, you were saying something. I interrupted you.
Reese, why are you cleaning up trash? I thought you were getting a promotion. Trash duty seems like the opposite of a promotion.
Vasquez screwed me out of the promotion.
He threw Henderson out of an airlock and demoted Reese to trash man.
Holy crap. So, does that mean you're not buying? Well, just try and lighten the mood. And I didn't bring my wallet, so if someone pays for me...
I'll tell you who's gonna pay. Vasquez.
I don't know if he's the type
we
to...
We can't let that prick get away with this. We need to do something.
He just killed a guy. Maybe it's better we lay low for a bit.
What? No way. We hit back.
We could throw him out in the airlock. Worked on Henderson.
Yeah. Except I'm not a murderer.
Oh, right.
There's no way Hyperion would let Vasquez do that to him unless there was a good reason.
The vault key. That's it.
Okay. What vault key?
Vasquez has a deal set up on Pandora to buy one. That must be why he got the promotion. The only thing Hyperion cares about more than money is vault keys. It's perfect! I mean,
power.
Not only do we screw over Vasquez, we have a friggin' vault key! What are they worth? Like $1 billion?
More.
Yeah, but we need $10 million right now to make the deal.
Hold, please. Done.
Oh, man, I need glasses like that.
I'm not gonna lie. That was impressive.
I'm in accounting. I mean, it's what I do. $10 million is chump change around here. By the time anyone notices, we'll have a vault key.
My future job.
Well, looks like you boys got it all figured out. I'm gonna go eat. Alone? Call me if you don't get killed,
whoa, whoa,
all right?
Whoa, whoa, hey, we need your help. We need clearance, transportation. You're a requisitions master. We need that stuff.
Yeah, maybe a loader bot or two. Things get dicey.
Look, it's one thing stealing from a bunch of poor suckers on Pandora. You're talking about stealing from Hyperion.
But we're friends. Friends help each other steal stuff. I mean, that's how it works.
Richter used to steal candy bars. His family still doesn't know where the body is.
Come on, I'll buy you the lunch I owe you when we get back.
Fine. But you're buying me lunch now and when you get back.
Done. We only got a couple hours.
Use your knowledge about her lunch leeching.
I'll get you guys close to Pandora, get you geared up, and issue you a standard generally works. Town car.
He knows what fish wants.
Standard? Yeah. Really? You can't spring for premium? Seat warmers, maybe a convertible or something?
Sure, yeah.
I think everyone would slightly bend
so, just so I got this straight, you want me to get you a car to drive around Pandora that leaves you less protected? Right?
Look, you're gonna steal something, I figure...
No.
Do you know what remind me?
No, don't worry. I've got a car in mind.
It's quite worrying, I don't even know my own weakness.
The next time you can pause, stick subtitles on, just so people can read if they need to. Like the music in this game.
The music in all their games are really good, mind. Makes me want to shoot. 2K games, they do really good games.
Thank you.
Holy freaking crap, what was that?
What? What do we even...
Oh,
what do we even hit?
Why?
Oh, I hope that wasn't like
why
a really ugly person.
Why would you cross right there?
The only thing that I thought was lacking in
crap.
Borderlands 2.
I think we...
Not many skags.
I think we killed it. Are we murderers now?
Not that many.
We're murderers.
No,
we're murderers. Great,
game.
Great. We murder. You know, I thought it would take longer than 20 seconds before that happened.
Relax, Vaughn. It's a skag. They breed like hostile rabbits down here.
Still, it's kind of sad.
Yeah. Kind of.
As I think it's more that in the first game they over those in
so,
different classes.
What do we say if someone asks
they
where we got the money?
In the
what do you
second
mean?
One.
Well, I mean, what do we tell people? We should have a story. I would prefer not to tell them that we stole it from Hyperion. That would not go over well. I just think we need a plan of some sort.
We can just say it's for charity.
What does that even mean?
We say it's some sort of open a vault for Pandorans kind of deal. People love stuff when it's attached to a charity. They hardly ever question their intentions.
So, this looks not good.
Got ourselves a deal here! What are you looking at?
It's Pandora. What did you expect?
Yeah, no, I know. I guess I'm just now more acutely aware that I have $10 million chained to me is all. In a neighborhood, I might add, of backplanet nut jobs.
Just keep your eyes open for the place, okay? I don't want to be here any longer than we have to.
Yeah.
And watch the money.
Oh, really?
Listen, one tap on the arm and Yvette can send down a loader bot if things get too entertaining.
That's true.
And she gave me this. It is a stun baton. I do not know how it works, but it's definitely neat.
Yeah, stick. Neato.
God,
useful.
I can't wait to be in that chair.
Place full of guns.
You and me, Yvette. I mean, we bring this key back, and they're going to make us the once and future kings of that place for sure. They'll send in a crew to use the key, and then that's it. Then it's kick back on the moon beach time.
Yeah, yeah. We'll pop champagne and everything after we get back with the key.
Ah, come on. It's in the bag. The tracker's beep, beep, beeping, but I don't see the place.
It's the World of Curiosities, right?
Yeah, do you see it?
Oh, I love dicks like that.
Could ask one of them. They seem... normal-ish? Normal-ish enough? Anyway?
Or you could ask one of them.
You're the closer, right? So close! Get us some direction!
Right, pause it, sir.
Pause.
Try settings, just to see. Put subtitle. Also, what I'm going to try and do, just for now, because stop the echo.
Oh, fair enough, there's an echo, is there?
But that, you plug that into the control.
Yeah.
It should just be set for...
off.
Oof, not a very handsome fellow, is he?
We don't have all day here, Reese.
Do you know where the World of Curiosities is?
It should be around here.
You lost. What are you here for?
Why do you even care?
Because you're driving your ass wagon all through my town, kicking up earth, stirring up spider ants. And when the spider ants come, people get killed.
Sorry, we didn't.
You're Hyperion. You egg suckers ruined this town, you know that? Atlas were bastards, but at least they had the good sense to fail. When Jack came in, he turned everything to smoke.
Listen, all we want are directions to the World of Curiosities. That's it, okay? We get that, and we're gone.
Gone, huh? Hey, little man. What's in the case? Hey, kitty cat. Show us what's in the case.
Okay, now, look. Before we get all bent...
Is there, like, a convention or something?
Oh. Bandits.
You know what we got here?
Reese, do the...
We got a couple Hyperion warmongers, gentlemen.
The bot. Yvette, prime it.
Already? Really?
Just... give me the menu.
Okay, but don't go bananas. These things ain't cheap.
And do you know what we do with warmongers? Do you know what we do? Should we tell them what we do with Hyperion workers?
Who is that?
Motorbot deployed.
Time to clock in.
Yee-haw!
Listen, boys. You're gonna hand over that case, or you're handing over your heads. Your choice.
Look, guys, let's talk about this.
Angry eyes detected. Awaiting instruction.
It only does what I tell it to.
Tell it to do something already.
Please stop shooting me. Engaging target.
See? Piece of cake.
Why isn't it doing anything?
Angry eyes detected. Awaiting instruction.
It only does what I tell it to.
Tell it to do something already.
Please stop shooting me. Engaging target.
See? Piece of cake.
Good.
Come on!
Maybe I didn't, you know, technically die, but I could have.
I've never died, so I've never heard that. That's quite good.
He must really have to go.
That is not good.
Come on!
These cost so much.
Thank you kindly.
Wait! Freeze! Loaderbot! Go get the car!
Stop! Thieves!
Should I know? Your freaking bot tossed us both out. Now kindly stand still and die.
That's all I wanted to know. We could have avoided all of this.
Ow.
Get your ass gone!
Okay. Loader bot, put the car down.
Sure thing. Bandits imminent.
Please do something!
Weapon subsystem requires your attention.
All right, we'll have to improvise.
Time to get funky. Analyzed, engaging in disproportionate response mode. Fatality.
Shove this from our ass!
We're gonna get inside.
Well, we could. Whoa! Thanks, Loaderbot.
Wait, what? This is totally uncool. Why must the universe punish the good? Ow! Help, please. The metal is willing, but the spirit is weak.
Come on, Reese, just tell it to run!
Self-destruct option Ow. Available.
Good night, sweet princess elf.
I will name my firstborn Loaderbot. Oh, you know, probably not.
I can't believe we're alive.
I mean, I never want to see somebody's brains come out of their nose. Not ever again. That was the single scariest experience of my entire life. Which should probably be over by now. But it's not. For some reason. But for those guys, a lot of those guys.
Look, they got what they deserve. They attacked us. Maybe next time they'll think twice before.
They're not thinking anything. I told you, I saw their brains.
Yeah, I heard you. All right, let's just find this guy, August. Buy the key. Get the hell out of here.
Ugh, does every animal on this planet have to look like a giant monster? Alright, you know, the stuffed animals was one thing, but this is taking a turn I really don't want it to.
Right this way to the world-famous hall. Pandoran luminaries. Come face to face with icons of the planet's turbulent history and hear how each met their grisly fate. Please watch your step and marvel at some of the unexpected ends of life's grand design.
There's nowhere else to go. Come on, let's just get through it.
That's great.
Boom, not to be confused with his brother Boom, was the first mate of Captain Flint. As his name subtly implies, Boom enjoyed hurling caustic explosives and making things blow up by any means necessary.
Who around here doesn't?
Pandoran resident and fine dining connoisseur, Shade, was held in high esteem by his fellow neighbors in Oasis. Not in the least bit insane, he will be missed.
I am really not into this at all. Anything yet?
No. What about you, huh? Are you even looking?
Of course I'm looking. I'm
formerly a scientific researcher who worked for Hyperion. Professor Nakayama was obsessed with cloning Handsome Jack, who he carried a certain fondness for.
Oh, I remember this guy. He was an asshole.
Killed by stairs!
Oh, Nakayama still had his Hyperion ID drive with him, though. Hyperion pays out a nice bonus for recovering those things.
Oh, I remember this guy. He was an asshole.
Formerly a scientific researcher who worked for Hyperion, Professor Nakayama was obsessed with cloning Handsome Jack, who he carried a certain fondness for. Killed by stairs!
Killed by stairs!
No witty rejoinder? You must be more traumatized than I am.
Leader of the Crimson Lance, Commandant Steel. Her leaderness came to an end when she was skewered by a monstrous tentacle. She later died a second time after having been resurrected as some kind of cyborg zombie thing.
Can we just get on with this?
Oh, it's locked.
Oh, come on, are you serious?
Well, this feels like we came in the back, so maybe there's a front door somewhere?
Yeah, I don't know if we can get out there with the murderers all over the place.
Maybe one of those bodies has a key or something and we just missed it.
Wow, I mean, if we just randomly found the key, I mean, that would be amazing.
Are you two not just the handsomest devils I've seen in ages?
Asshole!
What?
Yes, you! Asshole! What do you think you're doing?
What is this? Is this part of the, like, some kind of ride or something? Since the moment we walked in, it's just been one big freaky puppet show, so I...
Thanks! I'm Shade, and this... is my world of curiosities. Let me tell you right off the very bat, I am deeply sorry that you strapping young threshers of gentlemen here have to witness it in such sad disrepair. Time can take a toll, you know, and on more things than one. But unfortunately, we are closed for renovations. But that doesn't mean you have to leave, of course. No. I mean, we can do other things.
We're looking for a man in August. We're supposed to meet him here. You know anything about that?
Oh, sure. Why didn't you say so, huh? You're late, actually.
Yeah, we know.
He Yeah? If you want to buy something strange and illegal, this is certainly the place to do it. My grandpappy. He's the one who came up with this place. He was a real thinker, you know, a real lover of animals. Still is, actually, because he's definitely not dead. But the place itself.
What happened? You get stuck in traffic?
You Hyperion guys, you're usually so punctual. Getting 10 million together can't be too much trouble for you guys.
Yeah, well, sorry we're late. Getting here was a little more complicated than we thought it'd be.
Yeah, well, that's Pandora for you. It ain't a friggin' bug stampede. Some jerk-off is using you for rocket practice.
All right, well, I'll just leave you to your business things, then.
I'm August, but I figure you know that already. Is Vasquez coming?
Vasquez?
He was just the go-between, the middleman.
The puppet, the pigeon.
Stop. I'm the one who's buying the key.
Yeah? Well, I guess as long as you got the money, one Hyperion bootlicker's as good as another. So, what's your name? Just so we're on equal footing.
I have yours, August. You don't need mine.
Okay, look. I don't know what the hell you think you're doing, but we're all here for a lot of money and a freaking vault key, all right?
Yeah!
So let's all get friendly real fast. I mean, I'm trying. Aren't I trying? Huh? Aren't I trying?
You're trying.
So, let's try again. My name's August. What's yours? Dude, you want me to guess?
You can pout all you want. You're not getting my name.
Just sit down and let's do this so we can move on with our lives. Okay, so, let's see the money. Cash only for this deal. And I hope you brought big bills.
No. I know how this works. We see the merchandise first, then you see the money.
Yeah. All right. The baby wants its bottle. Fine. You ever see anything so pretty in your miserable lives? This thing'll practically dance at your wedding. State-of-the-art alien crap. I'd use it myself, but, you know, the monsters and all.
How about 99?
Yeah, right. How about no? Hyperion guys are always pushing. Okay, so the way I usually do these things is...
Wait!
What?
I just don't like it. I got a feeling.
What feeling?
Look, you said when I started to get a feeling about something that I should tell you and that we should walk away, right?
What are you possibly feeling right now? We're almost done.
Is she okay?
Yeah, she's just freaking out. She does that sometimes. Sasha, what the hell are you...
I just don't like it. They've had this dumb attitude on their dumb faces since the moment they walked in.
What are you talking about?
He's been a giant dick this entire time. And why wouldn't they show you the money, huh? What's up with that?
Sasha?
I mean, look at that guy. Look at his face.
What's wrong with his face?
Hey, Sasha? Sasha, listen to me. I know you don't trust Hyperion.
Yeah, you think?
And I know you have zero reason to trust us, but I'm telling you, you're not like those assholes. In fact, we're trying to get back at one of the worst assholes up there, and we need that key to do it. So please, take the money, and let us screw over one of the biggest jerks on Hyperion. Please.
So you're saying this key will get used to screw over some wretched Hyperion stooge?
That's exactly what we're saying.
All right, I'm sold.
Awesome, let's do this.
Well, just wait.
August, everything's fine now.
I mean, I don't know. If you really think...
No, no, it's okay. The feeling's gone, August. Let's do the deal.
I don't know. Maybe today's not right for this. If things are weird, if you have a feeling about things...
The bad feeling is gone, August. She said so herself. We still got a deal here. There's no problem. Let's just...
No, I'm sorry, guys. I thought I was going to deal with Vasquez, and now this, I just think we should call it off until I think things are square. Maybe another time, fellas.
Hun, we're here. We should just do this. Really?
No, I made up my mind. August, wait! Freeze! This is your department. Do something!
Can't let you leave with that, pal.
Oh, no? And what are you gonna do about it? Yeah, that's what I thought.
Looks like he had a change of heart.
What a steaming load of skag crap.
Well, look who decided to show her face. I was just about to get to my favorite part. You know, where you come in and ruin my life, you no-class
scheming Pandoran scum!
A nice haircut, you lying Hyperion jackass.
It is a nice haircut!
Shut up!
Stop it, stop it! You're getting dirt in my eye!
It sucks, because I'm trying to get it in your lying mouth.
all right. Mission accomplished.
And I'm not lying, okay? I'm embellishing. And how the hell would you know anyway? You weren't at the deal.
Of course I was, you dope. I can't believe you still haven't figured that out. I knew you were dense the moment I...
Your turn, Fiona.
My turn for what?
Tell me your side of the deal.
You couldn't have asked me first. You kidnapped me hours ago.
I guess I could have.
You guess? I've been baking in the sun with Rax dive-bombing me for the last... Okay, I get it. This fraud conveniently left out the most important part of this whole thing.
Which is? Oh, this ought to be good. No, go on. I can't wait.
The Vault Hunter showed up.
It's mine! Give it! Stop! It's your freaking problem, man!
Wait. How is that the most important thing? Did you forget the part about it all being your fault?
Come on, that was not my fault. Not all of it. Are you making a face under there? I can't tell what you're thinking if... Okay, fine. But let me start at the beginning.
It's good, isn't it? It's really well told.
I was born here, on Pandora, in a city cast in shadow known as Hollow Point. It's in a cave. Anyway, for a long time it was just me and my sister. Just a couple of kids stealing what we could to survive. Until we met Felix. We tried to nab his wallet. Not only did he stop us, he showed us how to do it better. We've been working together ever since. This is taking too long. She's waiting. This latest scam was our biggest yet. The one that would set us up for life.
That sounds familiar.
What can I say? A lot of these stories start out the same way.
Fiona, relax. There's nothing to be nervous about. there.
It looks good.
If August is a fence worth his cut, he'll be selling it to some Hyperion stooge. It should be good enough to fool one of them, then. Not too many people have seen a Vault Key, real or otherwise. The paint may still be wet. Be sure not to let anyone touch it. There are only a couple spots to worry about, but it's best not to risk it. So have them keep their hands to themselves.
Keep them from touching it? How do you expect me to do that?
I don't know. But you'll think of something. You always do. Hey, you're a pro. This is what you do. Your sister may have brought in the mark, but you're the one that'll close the deal by playing whatever role you need to get the job done. If she introduces you as a tiny psycho, you'll squat down and scream about poop trains. Okay? That first introduction is who you are. You two have to work together.
You can count on me, Felix.
I know. It's just nice to hear it out loud sometimes.
Showtime.
Fiona, when she gives you your role, you play it as best you can. The deal came together much faster than I'm comfortable with, but it's worth the risk. So it's best to take precautions against the unforeseen. The Purple Skag is not the type of place you walk into without a backup plan.
So you want me to shoot my way out? Might need a bigger gun.
It's only for emergencies.
One bullet.
That's right. You'll always be able to talk your way out of more situations than you can shoot your way out of. Wet paint.
No touch.
Emergency only.
Got it. Yeah, you get it all out. I guess.
Looting, it's green.
Figures. A hollow point where art and culture flourish. All right, enough with the stabbing. Piss off! Sorry. Girls gotta eat. Felix didn't mention anything about a bouncer.
Sorry, no one's getting in here today, pretty lady. VIP's only. Private function. There's the Firestone Tavern down the road. If you really need a drink, they'll take care of you.
Well, that's good, because I'm a VIP.
What? Really?
Yep. So if you could just get the door for me.
Wait, 1 second. I don't know, miss. No offense, but you look pretty regular to me. VIPs are fancy folk. Anyway, I should have a list somewhere. Wait a second. That's you there. Your face is on that paper with that writing on it. What's that about, huh? What's them words say? And don't you lie and go taking advantage of me just because I ain't the strongest of readers.
It says owner. As in, I own the bar.
No, August owns this place. I know who I work for.
We're business partners.
I don't know.
Out of the way, Tector. She's the VIP we've been waiting for.
Dang, Sasha, why didn't you tell me she was with you? So sorry, ma'am.
Can't believe that worked.
I can't either.
August is with someone else, so we gotta settle it. He has some trust issues. He keeps asking about you, so I'm just gonna tell you everything I told him. It's a lot.
Great.
So, here's the setup. You're Lydia Strauss. We're old friends. You're an archaeologist that stole the vault key from a dig site on Eden 6. But you're originally from Eden 5. You contacted me, and we met at Pyropedes just after Mercenaries Day to talk about the deal. Then I set you up with August. You provide the key. August and I go make the deal. Then we split the money three ways. The rest of it, you're just gonna have to improvise. Did you get all that? I told you. It's a lot, I know. But he just kept asking questions.
No. You need to slow down, Sasha. You're talking a mile a minute.
Ugh, you're killing me, Fiona. Okay, you are...
Tommy, come on. How far do we go back?
I've known your family a real long time, August.
That's right. Which is why this is all gonna work out. You say hi to him, Mrs. Okay?
Will do, August. Buddy.
Doctor!
Yeah, boss?
Make sure Tommy gets home all right.
Thanks again.
Hey, August. This is...
Oh, hey. Sasha tells me you've got something really cool to show. It's Lydia, right? Strauss? Sasha's told me a lot about you. She ensures me you can be trusted.
That's me, Lydia Strauss.
Sorry about the delay. I hope I didn't keep you waiting.
No! No! Please, I'll pay.
You are.
The little bastard had a Molly Worm shield on. Shocked me real good. Sorry about the mess, boss. Won't happen again.
Well, that was exciting. Hon, bring us over a couple drinks, then start mopping up that blood. I don't want to have to get the floors redone.
Sure thing, babe.
Let's get to business.
Skip out on his tab.
Yeah, something like that.
Nice place you got here.
Yeah. Does the job. Breaks about even, which is about the most I can ask. Have a seat. So, how long have you been an archaeologist? Fascinating work. Getting out there in the dirt.
I've been doing it a couple of years.
Must be tough. Being away from friends. Friends like Sasha.
It can be tough, but it's rewarding work.
If all this goes as planned, you'll see just how rewarding it can be. That's interesting. Where'd you say you found this again? Refresh my memory.
Sasha mentioned it was one of the Edens.
I found it on Eden 6, at a dig site there.
Right, Eden 6. Marcus is always talking about that place, says it's really nice.
It's nice when you find a vault key there.
It most certainly is. Thanks, Hunt. All right. Let's have a look.
Of course.
Whoa. It's pretty. You're grabbing my hand. Why are you doing that?
It's not yours yet, August.
Your friend here is making me nervous.
She's helping you out, August.
How do you figure?
You never heard of iridium poisoning?
Can't say I have.
Well, she's saving you from a couple of hours of puking your guts out.
Ah. Well, then, thanks for that. But just say something sooner next time. I'll call up Vasquez. He's been chomping at the bit for this thing. Vasquez, it's August. Are you buying this vault key or what? Because Hey, wait, do you have me on speaker? Seriously? No, look, I don't even know what obstinate means, man. What I know is I gotta move this thing right now. I know what obstinate means. These Hyperion guys get uncomfortable around people that sound too competent. Expect a nervous, small-time Pandoran fuck. So I give them what they want. No, man, this thing is hot. I got offers, so if you want it, you gotta get down here. No, we'll be there soon. That ain't good enough, buddy boy. I ain't that guy. I'm trying to do you a solid here.
Can we get more money out of them? It is a vault key.
I tried already. 10 million is the most they could bring in cash. I'm not one for a paper trail.
Can't blame a girl for trying.
Look, let me make it crystal clear. I want $10 million. That's right. We'll be waiting for you. Yeah? You say hi to your... He hung up. Alright. Sasha will hold the key, since it's clear you don't trust me alone with it. And seeing as I just had a guy killed in front of you, I'm not even offended. Bring your gun, babe.
Got it.
So that's it?
She'll let you know when it's done, where to get your money. Let's go.
How do you think that went here?
We'll follow in the caravan.
He's got a submachine gun.
Let us know when they arrive.
I have to say, I was surprised when your friend grabbed my hand like that.
Oh, yeah, sorry. She's a little possessive.
That's funny, considering she stole it in the first place.
It worked out.
Sure, if you consider grabbing the hand of a murderous psychopath working out, I suppose it did.
Still is, actually, because he's definitely not dead.
All right,
place
we're on.
What happened? You get stuck in traffic?
Yeah, well, sorry we're late. Getting here was a little more complicated than we thought it'd be. Yeah, well, that's Pandora for you. If it ain't a friggin' bug stampede, some jerk-off is using you for rocket practice.
All right, well, I'll just leave you to your business things, then.
I'm August. But I figure you know that already. Is Vasquez coming?
There are two guys here, but neither of them are Vasquez.
He may have sent some lackeys. Didn't want to get his hands dirty.
Oh, damn it. One of them has an Echo Eye implant.
If he scans the key, he'll know it's a fake. They're still talking, but there's no way they're not gonna scan it. Unless they're complete morons.
Felix, what do we do?
Hold on a sec. There's a small EMP device in the chest over there. Grab it for me while I assemble a detonator.
What?
It's this one here. Here. This will generate a low-level electromagnetic pulse. That should be enough to scramble his system. But you need it close to the key. Sasha, on my signal, you need to get the case over to the vent behind me.
How the hell do I do that?
I don't know. Figure it out. There's a ventilation shaft in the back that'll give you access. Once you're in, I'll talk you through. Stay in the shadows. The walls are paper thin. Don't be seen. Don't be heard. Go! Hurry!
I can see him. We don't have long. How do I get inside?
There should be an air duct that leads to the room they're in. Find it. That's where you'll take your position.
I'm almost in the vent.
Good. When you get to the end of the air duct, let me know. The EMP range is weak, so you and Sasha will have to work together to pull this off.
Got it.
But we're actually closed. Also, this really...
You scared the crap out of me.
What? Where are my manners? Come in, come in. There's plenty of room. I'm Shane. Pleasure to meet you. I know it's hard to trust, but I'm a people person.
What's wrong with you?
Oh, my God. So many things.
Just get out of there. I need to get through. I gotta go.
We were having such a nice chat.
You ever see anything so pretty in your miserable lives?
Fiona, are you in place yet?
Almost there.
So where are we going?
Shh! Go away!
You're looking for that girl, right? With the hair. I know the best spot to peek without getting caught. Let me come with you. It's been a long time since I had any friends.
Fine. Just stay quiet and make yourself easy.
You will regret this.
Shut up.
What the hell are you?
I just don't like it. They've had this dumb attitude on their dumb faces since the moment they walked in.
What are you talking about?
He's been a giant.
I mean, look at that guy. Look at his
face. Okay, I'm here.
What's wrong with his face?
Sasha is waiting near the end of the vent. Get the EMP onto the case.
He's hiding something, August.
All right, it's ready.
So you're saying this key will get used to screw over some wretched Hyperion stooge?
That's exactly what we're saying.
All right, I'm sold.
Good work, Fiona.
Aren't we gonna join your friends?
No, we're gonna sit here and play the quiet game.
Sasha, if you see him trying to scan the key, give us a signal. Fiona, when you hear the signal, activate the EMP.
Got it.
Nah, I made up my mind. August, wait! Freeze! This is your department! Do something!
August.
What?
Come on, man! Please!
Dude, $10 million.
You make a good point.
You pulled his heart out instead.
Okay, Fiona, he's about to scan it.
What's happening?
He dropped the key.
He dropped it? What do you mean he dropped it?
The hell?
It's fake.
Get that bandage. Okay, now, easy. Easy.
Sasha, I'm fine. Thanks.
I'm fine. Let's just not have any more surprises today. Oh, come on! Are you really trying to steal our caravan?
Now, hold on. It's not what it looks. Okay, it is, but I am really sorry, okay?
Oh, give us one good reason we shouldn't shoot you and drag your bodies out that...
There's one reason.
Hey! We're not done here!
Fiona, the door! Out of my way!
I don't like it when people lie to me, Sasha! You should never, ever lie to me, Sasha!
Just drop!
Where?
Away from here!
I think we lost them.
So, what do we do with them?
Yeah, Fiona. What did you do with them, huh? I mean, other than try to con us out of our money.
You weren't even supposed to be there.
Well, that didn't stop you, did it? At least the money was real.
Right, right, I get it. You didn't trust each other.
As it turned out, we had good reason not to. I'll give Sasha this much.
From the start, she knew not to trust them. Well, I just thought she was being paranoid.
Enough. What happened next?
Yeah. Tell the nice man what you did to us next. You know, in our time of need. Tell him what you did then.
We tried to throw him out.
We should just shoot them first.
Save the bullet. The fall will definitely kill them.
Stop it with the embellishments. What really happened?
No, actually, that's exactly how it went down.
Yeah, I was trying to kill him.
Oh, okay. Continue.
Wait! You don't want to do this!
He's just stalling. This is a waste of time.
Okay, you convinced me. We split the money 60-40.
Wrong answer!
Well, wait, we can find the money.
What?
There's a tracker in the case. Reese can follow it.
Let him back in, Sasha.
Come on, Reese. This is serious.
Hey, we don't have all day here.
They didn't need to know that.
You're welcome.
Even if you get that case of money back, you won't be able to open it.
It has a top-of-the-line biometric lock. It's impossible to open without me and my passcodes.
Get the case into my hands and I can open it.
Hey, you say so.
But getting the case is the hard part.
All right, Hyperion. Prove it. Find the money.
No problem, Oh,
call the vet!
Yeah, Vaughn.
I know.
You want to call more Hyperion after us?
Calm down, son. Let's see what they can do.
Thank you.
And then kill them if they betray us.
Bree? What the hell is going on down there? You were supposed to do the deal, then come right back. People are looking for you now.
Oh, we're fine. Just hit a minor setback in the plan.
A minor setback? That's not what it looks like from up here. Vasquez was already pissed enough about the car. That was before he got the call from this August guy. You two have been blacklisted up here, and it's only gonna get worse the more Vasquez keeps yelling.
Unbelievable! Can't you do anything?
Not without implicating all three of us. I already have security asking me everything I know.
Come on! I just need access to the Hyperion network!
It's like I said, Breeze. You're cut off. So my login ID is being monitored. Look, I'm doing my best up here to keep any extra heat off you, but you have to find somebody else. There's only so much I can do. I shouldn't be talking to you this long. They'll trace the signal.
Don't worry. I'm sure I can come up with something.
I've got to go, Reese. You're going to have to fix this one yourself.
How are we supposed to get an ID from another employee? We're not allowed to talk to other employees.
So, you've got nothing.
Out you go.
Hang on. Can't you, I don't know, install someone else's credentials? I think we're the only two Hyperion guys left on the planet. I still have Nakayama's ID drive. Creepy Black Ops projects like that have to be higher security clearance than us.
Look, just give up the act, Hyperion. You're just trying to stall us and we're not buying it.
What? No, with this, I'm going to be able to take you straight to the money. You can keep wandering around the desert, or you can look at me and learn how it's done.
I guess Vaughn got the tracker working. Vaughn? Where'd everybody go?
Wow. Guess these three have been together for a long time.
Nice to meet you, Miss Moxie. Not too shabby, in that crazy Pandora kind of way.
To get moving.
Who knows what kind of skeletons that old man's keeping in here?
I'm trying to remember how much is in this episode. I know the big end bit.
What happened?
We got tired of looking and learning, so we decided to wander around the desert. Now, we looked and learned that you drool all over the floor while you're unconscious.
I tracked the money while you were out.
Quiet. This place is crawling with bandits.
You okay, Reese? You totally whacked your head right after you plugged in. It made this gross sound.
Oh, apart from waking up completely alone in a crappy trailer with drool coming out of my mouth, I'm great. Thanks for the concern.
What happened back there?
No idea. Just blacked out.
All your cybernetics still seem to be working, as far as I can tell.
So, the case is in there.
Somewhere.
Wow, what is that place?
Looks like some kind of abandoned Atlas warehouse.
Doesn't look abandoned to me.
It's more like every bandit on this side of the planet has shown up.
How about it, Mr. Roboto? Do you see any way to get inside?
Reese, that's Atlas tech. You should be able to scan it.
That Vault Hunter.
Oh, perfect. As soon as a Vault Hunter finds a case with millions of dollars in it, it's as good as gone. You know how they are. Worse than bandits.
Can't we just go in the same way the Vault Hunter did?
We're not Vault Hunters, Sasha.
Settle down. I got this. Okay.
Something wrong?
No, it's fine.
Ooh, that hatch goes down underneath the building.
But it's guarded.
Okay, so you found a way in. Now remember to get in and out of there quickly. We've already taken too many risks today.
You're not coming along?
Somebody needs to stay and protect the getaway car. I'll be waiting for your signal. And Fiona, Sasha, be prepared. Don't trust anything.
We've got a way in, but how are we going to get down there? Have you forgotten about the bandit parade going by?
Oh, that's the easy part.
First, we find a crappy hiding spot. Then, we make ourselves a new friend. Fiona and Sasha find cover in order to sneak closer. While we casually take our new pal for a stroll. Then we
borrow a gun from one of the guards, making sure that his buddy isn't being left out. Then we take the secret entrance, which leads us to the briefcase. Then we take a moment to celebrate our swift and easy victory. We're good to go.
Everyone got that? Guys?
Damn it.
We found another way down. After you.
My way would have worked.
That's why I didn't think it really felt kind of.
Fiona! Ow! What the hell are you doing?
I got this. Okay, just give me a second.
Fiona! Fiona! Open up, please! It's pitch black in here.
Would you chill out?
You were hoping this would happen. You wanted to separate us so you could pick us off! Hyperion! I can't believe I trusted someone from Hyperion. We should never have let you come with us.
Keep moving.
You're not running the show.
If you got a better idea, then...
Fine. What would you like to do?
We should keep moving. Walk in front of me.
Vaughn, do you copy? Come in, Vaughn.
Damn it. Money's on the move. It's close. We have to hurry. That's what they're there for, right? You got no problem pointing it at me, and you can't take out a couple of guards?
Guns make noise. Noise attracts more guards. If we do it quiet, then we won't have all the bang-bang sounds that...
All right. Got it.
Crap.
We have to get to that lift.
Yep, easy. I'll take the one on the left, you get the one on the right. Oh, do you think you can handle that? I know you Hyperion guys don't like getting your hands dirty.
Oh, I'm not worried about me. Because I took out a dozen bandits earlier today. Are you sure you can handle it?
Are you serious?
I don't know. You talk a big game, but I haven't seen you in action.
You just make sure you don't scuff your nice little shoes, okay, Hyperion boy?
They're skagskin.
They're atrocious. Come on.
Nicely done.
I don't need that right now. Let me just get that for you.
Oh, come on! You cannot tell me that wasn't cool! Thank you!
See, she gave you a thumbs up.
We need to get the lift working.
This is all old Atlas.
It doesn't matter what you do up there. You contributed.
Yes, I get it. We're the worst. So,
can you lay off for a bit?
No, I guess talking about your evil corporate. Damn it! It's locked. Oh, it needs a password. Stupid piece of...
Hey, did you stop that?
I can hack it.
Then do it.
Just a little end around here. Get this to line up with... Oh, come on, really? I thought we were past this.
Past this? Do you even know what Hyperion means to us on Pandora? The havoc they caused here? The pain? It doesn't matter what you do up there. You contributed.
Yes, I get it. We're the worst. So,
can you lay off for a bit?
No, I guess talking about your evil corporate bosses gets under your skin. Good. It should. What the hell was that?
It's one of the power systems starting up.
How is it up there, anyway?
Where?
Up on that base you're all in. What's it called?
Helios.
Right, Helios. I mean, what's it like being an emotionless cog spinning away, day after day, for the most bloodthirsty, brutal, soul-crushing, love-defying corporation in the whole wide universe? Is it fun? Is it something you like? I'm just curious.
Look, when I was 10 years old, I started a club with my friends just so I had an excuse to print business cards. All I've ever wanted to do was run a company. Hyperion's the biggest company there is, so... yeah.
Well, that's the saddest thing I've ever heard.
I'm trying to open up here.
Stay closed if the story involves tiny business cards.
I have to concentrate. Can I help you?
Your stun baton. It's the JR-4000. Can I see it? Hold it, I guess I should say. What if I say please? Would that make it easier for you?
No.
What?
I said no.
Who says I can't just take it from you?
Look, you asked, and I said no. Anything you're compelled to do after that is on you.
Get the lift working.
And... we are in.
Password override. System online.
That's what I'm talking about.
Okay, I'm impressed. I suppose you're not completely useless after all.
That's a relief.
Yeah, get the lift moving.
I got in, but it didn't give me the right clearances, so I'm missing.
Yeah, it's nice.
Well, hurry up.
There we go.
Damn it, no.
Grace!
Can't read the buttons, they're all glitched out. I don't know, stay out of their way.
Oh, great. I hate scabs. Starving. Okay, at least now when you die, it'll have a nice sound.
Hang on, I'm almost got it.
Do you almost got it?
Yeah, I do.
Do what?
Nothing.
Give me a sec.
That's not making things...
Yes!
You're really cool. I wanted you to know that.
Yes, yes.
Oh, yes.
Hey, get away from that!
An odd pair. We got Glasses Face and Hadley. You guys really know how to accessorize. What are you two doing here?
Oh, hey! It's a funny story, actually.
What are you doing here is more like it.
Okay, you're not really supposed to answer a question with a question. I already know what I'm doing.
Really? And what would that be?
Wow, okay. That's aggressive. Sort of caught me off guard.
Don't be shy.
I prepped the cars for the drivers.
See, that wasn't so hard, was it?
Prepping cars, huh? Sounds pretty interesting.
So, you guys drivers or what? Sorry, I realize this is rude, but I really don't like your face.
You know, I get that a lot.
Not one bit. You just always look like you stepped in something.
If you're supposed to be prepping the cars, why aren't you doing it?
I guess because I'm talking to you. That's probably why, if you must know.
I think you're slacking.
Whoa, okay, what are you, a secret shopper? You see I'm armed, right? This is a gun. That's a weird way to talk to someone you don't know. Not even factoring in firearms. Let's start over. If you're not official drivers, well, pretty sure I'm supposed to shoot you in the face.
Whoa, hey. There's no need for that. It's just a misunderstanding.
We'll give you 20% of our winnings.
Okay. Weird. What exactly are you two up to?
None of your concern.
Yeah. That works. They don't really pay me enough to care. I guess I'll go get your ride.
Okay.
Oh, hey. I got something that might interest you. If you're racing, you should look the part. I'm not going to give them away for free, but you want to look like a team. Pick these up after the last race. Floor was littered with them. Clean most of the blood off. I suppose there's a chance I'll be collecting these again later. Ooh, nice choice. Okay, if anyone asks, you didn't get these from me. Now get going. Right is waiting.
Space station right now, tabulating columns of beautiful numbers.
My mask smells weird. Does your mask smell weird?
Yeah.
Look, the important thing is that we're inside and away from that bandits. At least they seem preoccupied.
This is bad. This is bad. What have we gotten ourselves into here? Psychos, motor chariot thingies, sponsors.
It doesn't matter. We're inside. That's what counts.
Race will begin!
What an ass.
The race will begin! There's 30 minutes! 30 minutes until the race time!
Are you kidding me with this?
Guns, more guns! Fiona, what do we do?
I'm getting so sick of having guns pointed at me.
We have to find that case. I just don't have a plan for how we do that yet.
Yeah, that's what's upsetting me.
We find them first, then we can try and figure out where the money is.
And owing to today's earlier happenings, the grand prize for tonight's race is a one-of-a-kind Hyperion mystery box! No one's been able to open it, but you know you want it.
So, I guess we win the race and they just give us the money.
Make it sound simple.
It is simple-ish.
calm down. It's in the bag. If we win this race, we get the case.
If? The deal of a lifetime is really only worth it if your remaining lifetime is more than 24 hours.
Try not to embarrass me out there, Vaughn.
Thanks a lot.
A lot of people are going to be watching, and I've got a reputation to uphold. So don't suck.
You need to work on your motivational speaking.
See? Now you're having a good time. You just gotta let loose. Rev the engines on your life, Vaughn.
Wait, what do you mean?
It doesn't matter. Just, you know, enjoy the moment.
I could get used to this.
Yep. Just don't hurt yourself.
Hello!
How does a jackass like this become a leader of anything?
Whoa, whoa!
I think this guy wants to eat my eyeballs.
You're just a
tasty eyeballs! Good for fricassee!
Okay then, just don't lean in.
My stool buggy! Filthy death!
No! You've got this all wrong! We didn't do anything!
If you let him kill me, you'll never get the money.
Oh, yeah, sure I will. Felix can bypass any lock. He'll have your case open faster than this guy can eat your lips.
But he can't defuse the bomb, sync to my biosignature.
Bomb? There's a bomb in the case?
Let me go! Stop it!
Roll out the barrel! I'll draw your blood!
Meat bun is right in the death tray!
See? You just gotta speak their language. What the hell is this?
Dying high on a psycho cycle!
You Pandorans are all crazy. You do know that, right?
Drivers drive! Drivers drive!
I guess.
I feel the need. The need for speed!
Let's go get rich.
Okay, I'll admit, that looks pretty dangerous.
Life calm. Life calm.
Go!
This is fine! We're okay!
And now, maniacs, degenerates, and scum dogs, it's time for what you've been waiting for! The first motorized kill-tacular event of also known as that big chariot race thing where everyone dies.
Yeah, no, I really don't like this.
Whoever is the last mouth will steal scurry.
Hey, Zio, you're with us, right, buddy?
We'll get to take home the one, the only, the Hyperion Mystery King of Wonder! The last freak standing still gets the mystery box, but whoever kills that guy gets 20 G's cold hard cash. I'm gonna drum you upside the head, shred you to bits, and disgrace your corpse, you plastic nature freak!
Send a loader bot.
Oh, Professor Nakayama, you sound different.
Vasquez.
Is that your boss?
You know what? I really don't have time.
Then I'll make this fast. I know about the vault key, John. Okay, I know. So now we've got this problem. A lot of Hyperion chatter's missing.
Get off the phone, Reese.
Look, no one else up here needs to know about this little robot. All right? You bring back the money, and, I'll tell you what. I'll give you your old job back. Before the janitor thing. The respectable job.
We'll just have to blame the whole thing on your buddy Fawn. Okay. I mean, it is his ID associated with the account transfer.
Why on Pandora would I trust you, Vasquez?
Because that's a lot of money.
Money I want. Money I don't have.
Money you have.
Money.
Yeah, okay, I get it.
Hey, look, I admit it, you screwed me.
You really do. Cool moves, Reese, cool moves. Hyperion will want my dick in a sling. So, get your cybernetic rear up here with the money and I'll split it with you 50-50.
You scratch my nuts, I scratch yours, that kind of thing. Devon takes the ball.
Huh. I really thought you'd give him up.
Oh, you heard all that?
Oh, yeah. No more phone calls, okay? We have to... Come on!
God! Ah!
using it!
Yep, just helps you kill a guy. Big deal there. Head for Evac!
Guess so! Where are you going?
I'm getting the case!
You got the case?
Yes, I got it.
I guess old con men are pretty rare. Looking at him right then, I thought I understood him. Maybe for the first time in my whole life. Didn't stop me from being pissed off.
I hope one day you'll understand. Perhaps you'll even find it in your heart to forgive me.
Felix?
Felix!
I told you to never trust anyone. Anyone. This is the only way to make you understand. One last thing for you to learn.
Felix, don't do this. We're like family.
We are family, Fiona. That will never change. Be sure to take care of your sister. Keep her out of trouble. Goodbye,
Felix.
Hyperion, they can track their fancy case all they want. But I'm taking the money.
Choke on it.
P.O. Always.
Okay. Okay. Officially the worst day ever.
Bossa Nova's dead. I don't think he was lying. Gordas is not here.
Don't sweat it, babe. That's one less bandit lord we have to worry about. There's plenty of time for sweating later, once you come back to me for your reward.
My quest is not done.
My reward for you is gonna be long, hard, and powerful.
Gordas remains out of reach.
It's a rocket launcher.
Yes. Innuendo.
Sasha, about what happened with Felix.
Stop, okay? I don't want to talk about it right now.
Their friend Felix tried to take the money for himself. He was killed in the explosion.
So we have no money, no vault key, nothing.
It's over. I mean, what do we even do now?
Check the bodies. Take anything valuable.
It's not like there's gonna be $10 million worth
of... You have any better ideas?
You came to Pandora, now you get to live like we do. Wait for more powerful people to kill each other and then take their stuff.
This junk can't be worth that much.
That pistol over there is worth at least $100.
Oh, good. We just need 100,000 more of those and we're all set.
You suck. Try to roll with the fall.
He landed in this way.
Freeze! Are you okay?
Not mine. He ran away.
Reese! Are you dead?
I could use a little help down here.
It doesn't look like there's a safe way down.
What's down there?
There's a bunch of old Atlas prototype stuff, some tech,
There's like a few weapons and...
Where?
Too dangerous, huh?
No way. The Atlas Silver! One of the rarest SMGs on Pandora. These models were never even released.
Whoa, hey! A retro Atlasio! I thought these things were just a rumor! Look. It tells time, and it's a calculator. Just give me a math problem. Just give me
math
problem.
Is it worth a lot of money?
Sort of. I mean, yeah, you know, it's not $10 million worth, but... Oh, man, to the right people. Atlas Tech in mint condition like this is worth a hell of a lot to collectors. Some Hyperion execs buy it just to put it on their trophy shelves and gloat. And unreleased prototypes at that. I mean, who knows what this is worth?
All right, Sasha. Let's grab what we can and get out of here. Quickly. No telling when those bandits will be back.
We better do the same, Reese.
Would you like to do the honors?
It's the last one. It's only right for us both to reveal it. And that's the best part.
Yeah, I was kind of hoping you'd say that.
All right. Big money.
That look
incredibly valuable. Yeah, and there's two of them, so I don't have to stab you.
That's a bonus. I call the bigger half.
We got what we came for. Let's go, Sasha.
Hey, Vaughn, can you see if there's a crowbar lying around? We're gonna have to try to pry these apart before we...
Episode one.
So what choices are you surprised other than the exploded Nova?
So, you lost a vault key.
Which was never real.
Right. Then you lost the money.
Well, technically we found it. But then it blew up.
Shoot. But at the end of all that, you discover the Gordis Project, which is all about opening a vault.
Right.
That's very convenient.
Not really. I mean, one way or another, everything on Pandora is leading you to a vault.
I'd actually agree with her on that.
A rarity, I'm sure. So, what happened next?
Well...
So, yeah, minority on Loaderbot. Very much the minority on not trusting. Chase Bourne. Machine Gun Rocket. You let Felix die. Yeah. You just played them a bit more jerky.
Wow, it's Pandora, isn't it?
Yeah. Oh well. We'll are you gonna play? Yeah, I think so.
Yeah. No, I
just put the phone. You didn't say that.